We've had only 3 dry days this month, just over 3 inches of rain in Indy since the beginning of May. Wednesday will be a dry day, 50 degrees in the morning, 64 or 65 in the afternoon. Friday and Saturday, a slight chance of rain, otherwise 5 of the next 7 days, dry.